So here's a guard passing drill we've been working on in class. I'm gonna show you a way to do this drill with a partner. It's just good for mobility, even kind of building up a little cardio, but then I'm gonna show you a way to do this one by yourself with just using an exercise ball. So let's get into it. So first one is, we're gonna use double pants grip outside the pants, kind of like the bullfighter pass. We're gonna push the legs together, step to the side, kind of almost getting in a knee on belly position. Now from here, I'm gonna let my opponent push my knee off the ground, and he's kind of gonna get his underhook. So from here, I'm gonna clamp down on the lat, and then I'll make my frames here with my top hand, frame my forearm kind of into his neck. Now, I wanna take a nice big step over the head. We're gonna take our elbow, put it across my training partner's body, back step. Now as he turns into me, I'm gonna switch my hips, get in a good side control position. So from this direction here, pushing the knees, I like to push the knees together and up, move them to the side, step in past the knees. Now we're here, he pushes off, gets that underhook, I'm gonna make my frame, step, my right hand here is gonna start to reach, and then we switch the hips, get our side control position. So one more time, guys. Same drill with the ball, stepping in, opponent's head is here, step, elbow, back step, switch the hips. Same thing, so you can do the same drill. Opponent's head is here, step, back step, through. So guys, that's a way you can do this basic. You can hear me, I'm kind of breathing kind of hard. So this is the way you can do this kind of basic guard passing drill. It's good for hip mobility, good for some cardio, and just good for getting those hips mobile and getting used to some guard passing. So I'm out of breath. All right, hope this helps, guys. Talk to you next time.